Hi. How are you, Alex?
Good, not too bad. I'm Alessandro. I'm working in the Avril Bar in the Kensington Hotel. And today we're going to prepare a balsamic martini with Absolut and balsamic vinegar from Modena. And as well, we're going to prepare a Dolly Collection martini. It's going to be with Absolut as well, vodka, cranberry juice, and Eda flower cordial.
Wow. Okay. And tell us about your beautiful trophy.
Beautiful trophy? We just won 15 days ago our first prize of Galvin Cup. Galvin Cup is a competition organized from Hilton Hotel. We was in 32 competitors, and this time I was quite lucky. I done quite a good job, and we won. We bring it home.
Excellent.
And now we're working for the next competition. It's gonna be the national one. I just passed from the top 18 of London. And we're going to be competing 18 in London, 18 from Glasgow, and we're going to do the national one.
A national that would be United Kingdom or England?
We need all England.
All England.
It's going to be. And the best one is going to be representing England to the Mondial one.
Wow.
We try to work behind them, maybe. Yeah, we try to do our best. I mean, always you try to get to the first position, but we try to arrive at a podium. The best one.
Excellent.
At the moment, we're still doing it very well about some competition. We keep going like this. Okay? We're going to just, stir some vodka and balsamic vinegar from Modena, and now double strainer in a glass.
Look at the perfection. Look at that.
And now we're gonna do a quick one of Dolly Collection Martini. We put 50 ml of vodka. We're gonna put cranberry juice, like 30 ml for this. It's gonna be quite refreshing drink, this one. And just to balance this bitterness of the cranberry juice, we use some Eda flower cordial.
Nice.
Okay. Always make sure we strain the water from the martini. And we're going with our shaker. Our glass is very chilled. The secret of martini has to be all the ingredients, the glass has to be chilled very well. Now again, double strainer, and put in a glass.
Excellent.
I'm gonna come back later in the evening and get some more lessons.
Yes, of course.
Is that okay?
You can do it. Yeah.
Now we're preparing
okay.
The garnish.
The garnish we're gonna prepare for our collection. A Dolly Collection Martini, a star fruit, just a slice. Okay.
Look
and for our balsamic martini, we're gonna use a strawberry.
Balsamic martini.
And it's working very well. Strawberry with the balsamic vinegar.
Nice.
Okay, and just a mint leaf on top.
Lovely.
Very famous strawberry with the balsamic vinegar, as well about the balsamic of the vinegar. You remember more or less the strawberry, the mint. Okay, quick hold the strawberry. So with the finger, easy, we put the mint.
Look at that.
Okay.
Lovely.
That's it.
Lovely. Thank you so much, Alex.
Cheers.
Cheers. Saluti.
Salute. Cheers.